We begin on Christmas Eve with me, Mark, and my roommate, Roger. We live in an industrial loft on the corner of 11th Street and Avenue B. It's the top floor of what once was a music publishing factory. Old rock and roll posters hang on the walls. They have Roger's picture advertising gigs at CBGB's and the Pyramid Club. We have an illegal wood-burning stove. Its exhaust pipe crawls up to a skylight. All of our electrical appliances are plugged into one thick extension cord that snakes its way out a window. Outside, a small tent city has sprung up in the lot next to our building. Inside, it's freezing because we have no heat. Smile. December 24th, 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. From here on in, I shoot without a script. See if anything comes of it instead of my old shit. First shot, Roger. Tuning the Fender guitar he hasn't played in a year.
This won't tune.
So we hear. He's just coming back from half a year of withdrawal.
You talking to me?
Not at all. Are you ready? Hold that focus steady. Tell the folks at home what you're doing, Roger.
I'm writing one great song.
The phone rings.
Saved.
We screen, zoom in on the answering machine.
That was a very loud beep. I don't even know if this is working. Mark, are you there? Are you screening your calls? It's Mom. We wanted to call and say we love you, and we'll miss you tomorrow. Cindy and the kids are here. Send their love. Oh, I hope you like the hot plate. Just don't leave it on, dear, when you leave the house. Oh, and Mark, we're sorry to hear that Maureen dumped you.
I say, say, Lobby.
So long, RBO, lesbian. There are other fishies in the sea. Love, Mom.
Tell the folks at home what you're doing, Roger.
I'm writing one great song.
The phone rings. We screen.
Chestnuts roasting.
Collins!
I'm downstairs.
Hey!
Roger picked up the phone.
No, it's me.
Throw down the key.
A wild night is now preordained.
I may be detained.
What does he mean? What do you mean detained?
Ho, ho, ho!
Benny, shit!
Dudes, I'm on the way.
Great, fuck!
I need the rent.
What rent?
This past year's rent, which I let slide.
Let slide? You said we were golden.
When you bought the building.
When we were roommates.
Remember? You lived here.
How could I forget? You, me, Collins, and Maureen. How is the drama queen?
She's performing tonight.
I know. Still a production manager.
2 days ago, I was bumped.
You still dating her?
Last month, I was dumped.
She's in love!
She's got a new man?
Well, no.
What's his name?
Joanne!
Rent, my amigos, is due, or I will have to evict you. Be there in a few.
How do you document real life when real life's getting more like fiction each day? Headlines, red lines blow my mind, and now this deadline, eviction or pay.
Do you write a song when the chords sound wrong, though they once sounded right and rare? When the notes are sour, where is the power you once had to ignite the air?
And we're hungry and frozen,
the life that we've chosen. How are we gonna pay? How are we gonna pay? How are we gonna pay?
Candles!
do you start a fire when there's nothing to burn and it feels like something's stuck in your throat?
How can you generate heat when you can't feel your feet and they're turning blue? You light up a mean place,
poster
and screenplay.
How we gonna pay? How we gonna pay? How we gonna pay last year's rent?
Don't scream, Maureen, it's me, Joanne, your substitute production manager. Hey, 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 did you eat? Don't change the subject, Maureen. But darling, you haven't eaten all day. You won't throw up. You won't throw up. The digital delay didn't blow up exactly. There may have been one teeny tiny spark. You're not calling Mark!
How do you stay on your feet when on every street it's trick or treat? And tonight it's trick. Welcome back to town. I should lie down. Everything's brown and up. I feel sick.
Where is he?
Getting dizzy.
How we gonna pay? How we gonna pay? How we gonna pay last year's rent?
Allison, May. You sound sad. I can't believe those two after everything I've done. Ever since our wedding, I'm dirt. They'll see I can help them all out in the long run.
The music ignites the night with passion and fire.
Maureen, I'm not a theater person.
The narration crackles and pops with incendiary wit.
Could never be a theater person.
I can't think
to men as they burn the past to the ground
and feel the heat of the future glow.
Hello, Maureen? Won't work? Okay, all right, I'll go!
How do you leave the past behind when it keeps finding ways to get to your heart? It reaches way down deep and tears you inside out till you're torn apart. Flat.
How can you connect in an age where strangers, landlords, lovers, your own blood cells betray? What part is the fabric together?
We're not gonna pay.